Diamond pick.
Oh, redstone.
Ooh, we have tons more iron.
Like, we need iron.
Might as well, eh?
So why did you become Canadian? Why did you make a diamond pick?
This is one I picked up.
Oh. Oh, God.
Did you make the two diamond boots?
No, I need you to give me them.
I don't have the diamonds.
Not the diamonds. The swords.
What? Oh.
Here's your body.
Okay, we're probably the most well-equipped, but we have the least health. Doing so good for so long.
We're so good at this game, Malco. Should we just keep mining down? What level are we at? We're at level 16.
Should we make the diamond boots for both of us?
We only have 6 diamonds.
Oh, right. For some reason, I thought there were 2 each. We just get 1 diamond boot each. Just sticking a torch down there.
You want to keep mining down?
I guess. Or we hit that ravine up there. We don't want to go that direction. We're going to go this direction, right?
I'll be right back. I need to go battling right now. I need something to put on my control key. Yeah. I don't want my 3DS to drop on the floor.
Just unshift, it'll be fine.
Okay. If I die, I blame you.
Clearing out a little room. I got 5 levels. Can't really do much with that. I still have a stone sword. It's a good enchant boots get a little higher, which won't do much.
Died yet?
What?
Have we died yet?
No.
I forgot to shut the door. Okay, 6 times. What do?
I'll just make protection 2 boots. Because I can. No, I don't have any levels.
I have no levels as well.
There's a cave.
You want to go strip mining for gold?
There's a cave right here.
Yes, one that is a skelly bum.
No, this one.
Oh. Oh, that's the same cave. I'll go.
We can stick down, take him out.
We don't know where he is, though.
He's on the other side. He's up a lot.
Hmm. Oh, then fine.
Ooh, this is head level. That's not good.
That's head level?
Yeah.
Cool. Mine's a lava.
Oh, jeez.
He's right there?
No, there's a bat. She's like, hi!
What's the next achievement that I can get?
Just get all the achievements before we die.
Yeah. We need to go to the Nether. I'll go.
We got lava. We might as well, right?
Yeah, why not? Let's go to the Nether. I've been serious too.
Yeah, I know. We might as well die in style, right?
Heck yeah. We're going to the Nether.
I'm just closing that off. Get back here. We'll close off. What was the skeleton?
Run! Run, my child!
I close it off.
Okay. Okay. I'm scared.
Where are you?
I'm in our cave.
Okay, we'll come down and save. Ish.
We're playing Minecraft here. We have almost no health.
Okay, gotta check.
Should I mine the lava? Oh, yes, mine lava. Should I mine the obsidian or should I use the bucket trick? I'm saying mine the lava since it's safe. I said lava again. Mine the obsidian since it's safer.
I don't know. Let's clear this out first.
Okay. So we are.
Oh, I hear baby zombie. Here.
Oh god, there's a cave right above us that they can fall from.
Oh. We need to close that off.
Close this off. Because they're one tall on this version, correct?
Yes.
I'll get mine in, I suppose.
Okay, oh, there's another thing that way.
I'm mining. How much obsidian do I need?
So close.
8?
10.
Well, 2 is already placed for us.
Okay.
So, 8.
Alright, that's closed off. You got the water down? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. I know how to mine obsidian, Algo.
Okay, just making sure. You don't want to pull something stupid.
This isn't my first rodeo.
Safety rails.
Good. I actually did fall in. And one thing, I was about as set up as this, and I just walked into lava and died.
Alright, I feel a bit safer now.
I'm at 5 right now.
Might have been faster to use the water.
I am using the water.
No, the water bucket.
It's dangerous, though.
Well, you're just gonna stand back. Okay. Alright, so we're both at the same health.
Let's go. Let's go make a regen potion. That sounds like a good idea. There's actually one good thing that we will have in the Nether.
What?
We're gonna have gold in the chest and a fortress.
Oh, right. Wait, did Alt? Oh, wait. Why did Alt leave?
He DC'd, probably.
Oh. Alright, you got enough? Sweet, I have flint and steel. Forgot about that.
Alt joined.
Okay. Alright, I think I got a PE before
you build
we
this
do this.
I forget how.
2x3 in the inside.
Or, you know, I can just throw it
in
you.
I got a PE.
Oh, god.
Get back.
Okay. Like this party.
I was gonna say we should make a 3x3, make it even more style. But let's go. I'll go first, so you follow after.
I would recommend blocking.
Has anyone else got this achievement?
Nope. Lag.
Yes, a lot of lag. Oh, you followed.
Yes.
I said wait till I was in. Ooh, fortress, right there.
Fortress right there!
Sweet.
That is awesome.
Oh, wither skeleton.
You have arrows, dude.
Yeah, not many. Oh, this will help us get our beacon.
You're not getting a beacon, dude. Tiny left. Is he dead? Yeti.
Probably. Ooh, a bit of lag.
We are generating chunks.
Yeah.
You know, I just remembered there was a bug in the last version with the border thing where it would instantly kill you. I forgot about that.
Well, we don't have it set to damage. Alright. Oh, I hear Blaze. Oh, I see a ghast. Get over here. We'll go in this top one.
Why would you bring us to Soul Sand, man? Horrible decisions.
And, no, I'm not cheating. Using hitboxes is perfectly vanilla. And I need it for the wither F3... skeletons, because, yeah. Oh, gas ball jump.
F3 what now?
B.
Gas is in front of our faces.
Come on, shoot another. I dare ya. Oh, yeah, back
you
off.
You really want that achievement, don't you?
I could. I forgot about it. I was just gonna try and shoot the gas ball, save some arrows.
We can dig down to it.
Maybe. Watch out for lava as well.
Oh, gas. Wow. Ooh.
You were in the way, I didn't want to shoot.
I wasn't in the way.
You were.
I was up here.
Okay.
We have a lot of possible levels with all the nether quartz around.
Come over this way. We'll.
There's a cave.
We'll just
down
walk
here
around.
We can go just down.
Come over here. We'll walk around.
Okay. Want some experience? We got nether quartz.
We could camp the portal. I mean, it's pretty much at 0-0, right?
No. Or a cave, remember?
No, their portal will connect to ours if they make one.
Assuming they make one.
Maybe.
I said it for Cardiff.
So many pigmen. That is so good.
Gold, man!
What? No, not gold. It means they're taking up the spawns from the wither skellies and the blaze.
You can jump down on that block, you're safe. Hey, netherwort, we can make potions.
Oh, we still don't have apples. Alright, get some wort.
Grab all the wort so no one can have it except for us.
Okay, nothing up here. I shall block it off. Nope, no chest.
I'll check down here.
I'll come with you because stuff. Chest.
No, not yet.
No, I got one, two.
What's in it?
I'm checking first. Iron, flint, and steel. I'll put cobble over the ones I've checked. And if you do that, if you do that as well, make sure you're not close because it will place it inside you. Because you're placing on a fence. Gold horse armor! Yes, 3 gold.
Ooh, that's fantastic.
We still need apples.
Well, we can find melon seeds inside nether fortresses.
Oh, gold. Oh,
I need cobble. Come on, all out.
Alright, I'm blocking this off since we've checked everything. Wait, did I check that chest?
I checked
that chest. I just didn't put a
piece of
cobble on
it. I don't know where you
went. I'm like right here.
Oh, there you are.
Okay, I'm blocking off where I've been.
Oh, I've been. Yeah, I blocked it off by doing a full wall.
Well, this is good enough for now. Alright,
okay,
what did you want? Oh, cobble.
Gracias, senor. Going downstairs.
Not down there. Bit of lag. Not down here.
Close enough.
I just got up here, man.
And don't do that, because you're going to run out of cobble. That's half of what I had.
Well, that's so blazes don't fly up and come out.
Alright, oh, that's dead end. That's bad.
Yeah. I'll probably should have marked that one. Is there anything else down?
Nope, okay, so we gotta go up the stairs, right?
I don't think there's another entrance up here, I believe.
Alright, okay, swords, always on ready. Might be skeletons.
Be careful, pigment. Oh, chest!
Look around the corner before you go in the chest.
I know, Helen.
I know, just making sure.
I'm good.
2 gold, 5 iron, diamond, gold, iron, horse armors.
Dude, we're 1 diamond away from a chest piece.
No, I didn't get any diamonds, I was saying diamond horse armor.
Oh. Not down here.
Okay, nothing down here. I'm gonna go back, block it off.
Block it off down here.
Place.
Oh, back up.
I was an F5.
Around the corner. Around the corner. Alright, can't see if you put that
Pigman's
there.
Pigman's problem.
Oh. How many arrows do you have?
I have 10.
Oh, we can tunnel to them.
Don't you want arrows? Yes, no?
What? No, I was gonna try and shoot them, but Pigman, so we'll tunnel.
Arrow. Oh, that's great. Should I block it off above us so nothing can come at us?
Just 1 block, in case we need to run. Because if I break the block above us, a blaze might fall in. So stay back, because I'll probably start swinging.
Oh, yeah, I didn't.
I think it's right above me. No?
Oh god, yep, it's above you. He followed us, so he's about here.
Are you sure? Because it sounds the same loudness over here.
Then there are multiple blazes.
Yeah, I know, I saw 2.
When I went up there, I only saw 1.
Oh, okay, torch.
Yeah. For our beautiful audiences, and dude, we're almost at 3 hours.
We really should have had a timer going.
I got OBS going with a time on it. We don't need a time limit.
Well, I'm not saying for time limit, I just want to know how long we've got.
Well, look at your OBS.
We're at 2 hours, 40 minutes.
Yeah, then why did you need a timer?
Because I forgot that existed.
Alright, I don't think we should attack them, we should just get out of here.
Yeah.
We should only attack them if there's a spawner and we can trap it.
Well, that would even be hard to trap a blaze spawner.
Very
true. I hear some. Bombs. What?
There's also Skelly over
there. Yeah, I see one over there.
He's not connected though, huh?
Is there like nether music? Because this is kind of creepy music.
There is nether music now, correct. That was what 174 was.
Alright. How about we dig into. Oh no, I still hear Blaze.
Hold on, I'll check.
Oh, that's a place we've been.
Yeah, there's a blaze over there, there's a, blaze behind you over there down in that little crevice that I'm looking at. I saw him fly up a bit, then he went back down. Not that crevice, the one underneath another wreck itself.
Okay, you want a pillar on top of this?
Sure, but why?
I get somewhere else.
Okay.
Alright, nothing on top.
There's nothing on this entire thing, so you need to go down there. Because that's where we just were, hiding from the blazes.
Over. Oh, I just go. Heard.
Did you just hear what? That shot of the blaze? Are the blaze take damage, or it's shot?
Oh, there's a blaze where we just were. There's 2, actually.
Yeah, that this one is.
So we probably can't go back that way. One heart sucks.
Well, even then, we'd probably die. Protection is helpful, guy.
If only we had apples, we could just make a pigman farm.
Mm-hmm.
I do have five gold.
Blaze down there.
Right. Back up so I didn't see you. And come up here.
I was actually going to try and shoot it, but okay.
No. This is another one right next to it. Oh, hi, pigman.
I'll just knock him as well. Not actually hitting him.
Well, he's got a fence. We can take him.
Meh.
Oh, crap.
What? Oh, God.
Got him.
He's dead. No rod, though.
No rod. Or lag.
No. I'll go check.
I just want my arrow back. No visible rod.
It fell. No rod.
Okay. Well, I'm down to 7 arrows now.
I'm at 10.
Should we try and attack?
I have 15 feathers. What the heck are we doing?
Do you have gravel, though?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have a crafting table, or should I make one?
That answer your question.
There we go. You make them twice as fast now.
I have 30 arrows now.
I don't have anything useful except iron. And it just...
Ah, got it. I used all my flint. You should have all my gravel, actually, because I threw it at you previously.
Nope.
Okay, then that's gone forever.
I have barely anything. Alright, so you want to go back inside? Now that stuff is calmed down?
No flint on you?
I have flint and steel.
I just need flint itself.
Nope. Oh, I think Noble probably just texted. Hold on.
She's probably saying her name's a skirmish. Oh! Hi there. We're not going back up there, I'll go.
Okay. I'm gonna go back over here so I can read this text.
She's saying that she probably crashed, because that's what Zaphon's saying.
Computer's restarting on me again. Tell Catholic not to panic, I'll PRP. Then she put Zath on. I guess that was autocorrect.
Okay then. Interesting, autocorrect. Please, go away. No rod, I don't think.
Well, even if it did, we wouldn't be able to get it.
Ah, yeah, we could. It's not over lava. I got my... No, I could break my cracking patch, dude. Well, I'm Mitch. Oh, gassed. He's above there.
Let's go down here. Oh, here, magma cube. Fire resist. Fire.
It's not worth it. They damage pretty hard. Oh, there's a blaze over. He's pretty far away. Yeah, I was gonna say, make that thicker.
Okay, that was a pigman, they just despawned anyway. Oh, I hear the blaze. I think he's like right underneath. What, are you coming?
Huh. Safe, dude. I'm making it safe. And UHC, I am safety. Oh, there's blaze.
That was a complete miss.
Give me this, man.
Oh, shooting.
Shouting.
Just run in here.
I don't even know where it is. Should we tell him?
What?
He asked, are we in the Nether?
If he doesn't know that we're in the Nether, we got the achievement. their chests only spawn inside, so we need to go inside.
Zephon's saying kind of hot here.
Oh, should we? Ooh. Should we go see if he's at the portal?
What did you just kill?
Magma cube.
Ah.
Digging.
Well, let me get this wart.
Wait. Oh, Zathon hit his achievements. So we don't know if he's here or not.
Correct.
Alright, this is where we started.
Our original wart. Be careful. I saw Blaze here previously.
Should we at least go look at the portal? We should have blocked the portal at least. Trapped it or something. In fact, let's go do that now if he's not there.
Yeah.
Go put some lava on it. Should we make another bucket so we keep the water?
Yes.
We have plenty of iron.
Because I have 16 iron. Just place that on convention, I'll make you a bucket.
I already got a bucket.
Okay.
I'll make the lava bucket. Oh, we should get lava bucket as a weapon. We're in the Nether. Here, come here, have a bucket.
I don't want to kill myself, is the problem.
Just be uphill.
We're
not gonna win, we have one heart. Might as well take them out. I know we have one heart, because I can look at the tab list and it says we have one heart.
If you don't know, we can pull Kurt, but instead of Kurt's case, we might win.
Alright, be careful around here.
Careful around these parts.
Let's get some glowstone for strength 2.
We can't, man. The bandit, remember?
I thought that flyer fire was a blaze.
Fire flyer? What the heck is a fire flyer?
Well, technically they are.
They're flying fires, okay.
They are, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, that's true. Shut up.
Wait, isn't the portal like right down here-ish?
Yeah, it's down
Yeah,
there.
Okay. Is this... Okay, yeah.
I'm putting out these fires, they scare me.
Let's try and watch out for fall damage.
Did you? No.
No, I didn't. I'm just saying because it's a little bit steep.
Mm-hmm. Also on soul sand. Even dangerous, sir.
Too bad soul sand doesn't stop just at a little bit of fall damage. Because you know it's sand. Watch my luck right when I get some lava. They'll come out the portal and push me in. Go back.
Oh, we also have that Nether fortress we can check out for more gold. Actually, how much gold do we have?
I have 5 smelted.
I have 1.
No ore.
Okay, no ore as well. Should I start making a staircase up to this other Nether fortress?
Sure.
Yeah, you need another bucket of lava, I guess.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting it.
If they don't have blocks on their bar, they are going to die from their scrap.
Well, they gotta move into it to die. They could just stand there.
You can't do anything in there. You can't open up your inventory. Well, I guess if they have... Yeah, that's what I said. That's gonna
okay,
say blocks.
So that's trapped, right?
Correct.
Okay, we could just, you know, dig all the blocks around it so they don't have anywhere to place a block.
Let's not be complete jerks here.
We're trying to win.
We're not gonna win, Algo.
We can try. Can at least take someone down, right?
Yeah. Go for it. I give you permission.
I need your permission. Dang, yes, penguin.
I'm not a penguin, I'm a pingu. Get it right, Algo.
Oh, almost fell in. Okay, that should be good, I guess.
More, I need more Kublai.
I'm pretty much out.
Crap.
Have some netherbrick. Well, you wouldn't.